Did Connecticut create the hamburger? Yes, Connecticut claims to have created the hamburger. The story goes that in 1900, Lewis's Lunch, a small lunch wagon in New Haven, served the first hamburger sandwich to a customer in a hurry. Using ground steak trimmings between two slices of toast, they inadvertently invented a staple of American cuisine. This claim, while contested, highlights Connecticut's unique contribution to culinary history, solidifying its place in the lore of American food innovations.